Hey guys, so this is going to be an interesting video because, one, I'm gonna fuck up completely, and maybe I should tell you what I'm doing. So, I'm gonna be trying out a clay mask. You probably can't freaking see it. There it is. I'm trying out a clay mask. And I've never done one of these before, so you're gonna watch me fail completely. And it's gonna be my reaction to it. So like, I'm gonna look weird and like tie my hair up like this because like fashion. And we are gonna try this. Ooh. Ooh. Shit. Oh. Oh, damn it. Well. Ew, it looks gross. I don't want to put this on my... I don't really want to touch it. I don't... Ew. I don't like it. Oh, I have my phone that I'm looking at. Why isn't this working? I have my phone here, so it's like a mirror, but like, not. So like, we're just gonna apply this to my face. I'm gonna take these off. Oh. I got it in my eye. Ew, it feels... Ew. I don't like this, guys. Guys, this feels weird. Like messy, and I just don't know what I'm doing with my life anymore. See, a lot of people shave their heads when they go crazy. Me, I put shit on my face. Like, ew, I don't like it. I really don't like it. It's like gross. So this is like gonna help my pores or some shit. Ugh. Oh my god, my phone just turned off. Oh man, it's everywhere. It's everywhere. Like, oh my god. I look freaking terrifying. Well, I guess we just gotta let this like dry. It went in my mouth. It went in my mouth. So I guess we're gonna let this dry and then I'm gonna get back to you. So see you in like what, like 10 minutes. Hey, so update. I don't have the light on because like I didn't feel like it. But it's like drying and it's like getting like so freaking tight on my face. And I got it, like, on my eyelashes, so it, like, hurts. So, yeah, I don't know. But it's, like, changing color and it's drying. So, I mean, like, I guess I'm doing something right, right? Alright, I'll get back. What the fuck? Alright, guys, another update. It's, like, on my eyelashes, so like my eyelashes are getting like whatever, but I look great. Like, I'm ready for prom, but okay, it's still wet and I just touched it, but how did I screw up so badly that I forgot this much of my face? Can someone explain that to me? Alright, I guess I'll just get back to you when I wash it off, and I'll tell you how... I am back, guys. Oof. Shit. You know what? We gotta turn this light off. We're gonna turn that off. But, my face feels nice. It feels nice and smooth. I know I got a lot going on, because I got a lot of acne. But, like, besides that, it feels nice. So I suggest doing, like, a clay mask. But, yeah. So, hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.